From the old Tsumeb mine in Namibia, we have almost bladed, almost flower bladed like rosettes of the calcite sitting on a matrix. I don't see much color in this calcite, so it may just be calcite, maybe an undertone of a reddishness, which would be some iron oxides trapped inside. Give you a different perspective, this would be the matrix. So there's a little bit of matrix, and growing around this matrix you have all these explosions of calcite flowers, and in this case the bladed calcite. Now often you had these rich iron oxides included, which gave them this bright red appearance. In this case really I don't see much color, yet the form is pretty nice. Look at that. So here let's look at the reflections to give you an idea of the actual form of these crystals. So they are little tiny calcite blades sitting on this matrix, which would be at the back. Of course, under magnification, these are quite magnificent. Once you look into the crystals, you'll see other things going. One of the things of the Tsumeb mine, the diversity of specimens, is just something out of this world. There is so much happening at that deposit. And this, of course, would be the crust. So there would have been a little bit of most likely dolomite, or maybe a little bit of galena matrix. And then jumping out of that would be this lovely flower of calcite blades.